Don't be that person in your 20s who delays investing to your 30s or 40s, because that could be the difference between you being a multimillionaire in your 40s and 50s or having a few hundred thousand dollars in your investment accounts by the time you hit 50.